Hey guys.
Hi everybody.
First of all, what I fail to do, if somebody's in the video with me, I don't introduce them first. Let me introduce them first. So this is my cousin Naomi.
Hi everybody.
We ain't never filmed no video together before. No, we have, but not on my channel. On her channel, but she don't make videos on her channel no more. Anyways, today we are doing a back to school video in my series, hashtag BTS with Tamia. We are doing a middle school slash freshman high school advice video.
Is she loud when I start to
read it? Bitty bit.
This video. So we're going to go ahead and get started. So yep. So I guess what should we start first? Like our middle school, what is the experiences, how we felt about it, and then give them advice about it. I guess I'll start mine. My middle school experience, seventh grade year, I don't really remember anything from it. The only thing I remember is going out with Derek. The only thing that I actually remember is starting to go out with him. And then eighth grade year, that was like a whirlwind, but it was so freaking fun. I remember everything from eighth grade year.
Well, my junior high year was not like hers at all. Mine was so horrible. Like, seventh grade year, I got kicked out of athletics. I couldn't do more sports because I was too bad. Yeah, 8th grade year, that's when I soon realized I didn't do better, so I stayed in athletics the whole year, did track and all the other sports. And then soon, I graduated from junior high, and now I'm upperclassman in high school.
Junior high experience. It was fun, but I think high school would be much better, much more fun, because it seems like you can do a lot more stuff. So I'm not a good advice giver, so bear with me, but probably my first thing of advice is to, in junior high, kind of stay to yourself. I mean, you can have friends, but only have a couple. Because, you know, if you go to junior high with like 50 friends, you're probably going to come out with like 2 friends. That is true. The seventh grade year, I had so much friends. And then it just like, at the end of seventh grade year, I stopped having a lot of friends. I don't know if it was because I got in a relationship, or if I don't know if people just started acting fake. But soon in 8th grade year, I literally only had, what, 4 friends? And then the rest were just, like, people that I talked to. But they're not, like, my best friends.
Well, what I would say is make sure you have all your school supplies, because teachers gonna get you for that.
Yep.
I know I got your first day for not having school supplies. And then make sure you pay attention in class, because, you know, those classes can be getting really hard when you're in middle school. Because junior high, it's an easy class, but
yeah,
it's not as easy as it was when you was in elementary.
Yeah, they're harder, but 7th and 8th grade year is probably the 2 of the easiest years you ever go to. I'm telling you, 5th grade, it was literally harder than 7th and 8th grade. That's just how I feel. Like, 5th grade was so hard to me, but 7th and 8th grade, it was just like, went through it without any problem. During 7th grade, I made probably my worst grade, and it was a 79 on the report card, and a 79 on the report card. Some people may say that a C is not bad, but in my family, a C is considered a failing grade. You know, I was like, well, I gotta do better. So 8th grade year, I came out and I was salutatorian of 8th grade. So that is all the middle school advice that we have for y'all. We're not real good advice givers, so sorry if we didn't give you guys like a life that you were probably expecting. But now we're just gonna go into the fish advice, which I'm actually gonna listen to because I'm being a freshman next year, so yeah.
Well, in your freshman year, be sure to pay attention to all your classes because it's really hard. Like, these classes are not what you think that they're going to be. Algebra is going to be really hard. You're going to see letters with numbers and all that put together. English, you have to learn everything different. You don't get to do it how you did in elementary. You don't get away with just little stupid sentences you used to write and get away with in class. Now you got to write those big sentences with big words and all that. Once you hit like, when you get high school, I know most of the kids, as a freshman, y'all want to skip class and do all that. But trust me, don't do that. I mean, you ain't going to get caught, but it's going, you have bad consequences at the end of the year. Like, you have a lot of tests, like Algebra 1 is so hard, the STAR test is very hard.
Everybody that lives in Texas, you know, the STAR test. If you live outside of Texas, well, we'll say not the STAR, but the standardized state test for every state, because I know not every state takes a STAR test. We only do that in Texas. We have STAR test, tax test, TEKS test, TAS test. Wait, maybe every school got EOC in the course. I think all schools in the States got that.
Do not come to school with a gigantic backpack in your freshman year. That is not what you're going to do, okay? That's the like, thing I'm not. I'm going to tell you not to.
Like on those memes on Instagram, yeah. Freshmen come to school on the first day.
Do not do that. I promise you, you're going to get picked on by the other classmates.
Probably if they pick on you. I mean, I just cuss about food.
But you make sure you have all your school supplies, but don't make your backpack look gigantic with extra
nonsense. I know a lot of people tell me is go to, what is it called? Orientation. You know, like college orientation. If you have like a fish camp, I know our school doesn't have a fish camp, but like if your school has a fish camp, which is basically a camp for freshmen where they go and they show you the school, definitely go to it so you can learn about your school. And if they do that for middle school as well, do that because it'll definitely help out a lot. Like on the day you gotta pick up your schedule, make sure you pick up your schedule. Look at the schedule, make sure you go around and find each of your classes. Well, that's probably all the advice that we have for you guys. We're sorry if we didn't deliver as much advice as you probably wanted, but there's millions of these videos on YouTube, so you can probably find one with a little bit better advice than this one. So yeah, but we hope we gave you a lot of good advice. So yep,
have a good school.
So yeah, bye bye.
Hi you guys, what's up? Now I was thinking about that makeup collection, and you said, I'm doing this, and she said, I was about to say tutorial. he said, today, I'm doing this makeup. He said, this ain't no winter makeup. I mean, he was funny.
I'll be scared I'm about to be on video, like, I'll be stuttering so hard. He said, you was cute, whatever.
Why won't Derek text me back?
What if he did?
He'll be dead.
Hello? No, hey, why you ended? I want to hear it.
He said, nah, not now. Nah. It ain't nah.